Two dozen people want to become the next South Bend school superintendent. South Bend Tribune reporter Kim Kilbride says school board members haven't seen anything from those candidates yet. At this point, a search firm is handling all the paperwork. The board will interview those candidates next month. Members need to replace Superintendent Carol Schmidt. She's retiring at the end of June after 4 years on the job.